Hello everybody, Knox here, and welcome to episode 4 of my Medieval Engineers Let's Play. Like I said in the last video, I am going to be recording a couple of these episodes today, being Monday the 13th of November. Which it still is. And like I said in the last video, what we're going to be working on today is leveling off some of this ground and starting work on the warehouse. Oh, excuse me. So, I know how to make rope. Two sticks and one string. So I'm going to need sticks and string. Which I have no more of either. Well, I have plenty of sticks. I have no string. I turned it all into rope. So, I guess what we're going to be doing is working this by hand. So, I want to go about up to right here. And we're just going to start digging in. Down to level things out a little bit. So this is going to be a pretty sizable warehouse by the time I'm finished. Well, sizable enough. No, come here. Stop rolling. Stop. No. Okay, I ain't chasing it around anymore.
Thank you.
Okay, I just realized one thing. That little stand of trees right by my house is not enough to provide me with enough sticks, so it is time to do something else I've never done before. We're gonna play with a wagon. Oh, I need more chests. Okay, so I'm gonna make me a little grocery wagon. Aw, I need round timbers. But you know what? For now, gonna need another chest anyway, so all the sticks that I can in there. Let's go chop down some trees, or do I have logs. And I want a 4 timbers, 4 metal parts. Not enough metal parts. Got a picture in my head. I actually need another catch block. So I'm gonna need another log. Get more timbers. I do believe I'm gonna want those two. Okay, so I do know this much, that they do need to be placed on something I didn't want to use around timber. Everyone blowing up my chats today. Them know I'm recording. Actually, probably be better if I do it this way. Okay, so how big is a large chest? How much room is that going to take up? That's okay. Let's crouch. Nine. Okay, I don't know why I thought I needed. Well, was gonna. Oh, I remember. I was gonna try to get something to steer with, but no. It's not right. How do these catch blocks go? An extended, one-sided catch. Okay. Bear with me, I've never used these things before. Ooh, that was a frog. I guess I can put it like that. Oh, no. I hope that holds it up. It does. I have no idea how well this is gonna work, so this is gonna be fun. Backwards. No. Oops, wrong one. Timbers. Fit in here? Yep, I'll fit in here. Yep. Okay, what did I do wrong? It's just floating in the air. Did I do wrong? Thought this was how you were supposed to build them. The wheels move, but nothing else does. Oh, hey, the moon is working. Okay, I'm gonna try quitting and coming back in, seeing if that does anything new. I will be back. I'm actually gonna cut this part, so I'll be back in just a moment. Okay, we're back, and it is rolling, but apparently I only have two wills. Okay. No, I have something for this, that little lever jack thing. I don't know how to make it. Log and a flex. Or let's see if I can. Okay. Log, and I think we should have at least one flax. Yes, we do. Block lever. Yeah, that's what it's called. That's really weird. So do you have to exit a game and come back in to get right, or what? Okay, that was the wrong way. Didn't help any. Yeah, I should be able to get a wheel on now. And I think this is actually the last thing we're going to do today. Or at least for this episode. And then next episode, we're going to lower it. Uh-oh. I am floating. Okay, so this needs to be a little longer. Try six. Why is my character invisible? Okay. Well, it ain't the prettiest wagon in the world, but it works. No, no one said you could roll. Okay, but yep, that about sums this up. Next episode, we're gonna take this and go shopping for sticks. And problem, harvest the flax, replant it, and get a better crop going. Ah, no, no, stop, stop. Wow, these things are touchy. I think I'm gonna need to build a garage for you. Okay, but other than that, if you enjoyed, go ahead and leave a like. You know, any ideas, suggestions, feedback, anything like that, you can always leave a comment. And if you really enjoyed this and want to know when the next one comes out, hit that subscribe button. But other than that, y'all have a good one.